Today we're gonna do some UU laddering with a UU team. This one I have built around a Hydreigon. I had Victini here before Darmanitan. Because Victini was UU and then went to BL. Just some BS. The team itself is built around hyper offensives, and as you can see, I have a lot of different reads. That could be Galvantula, Roserade, Hydreigon, or Darmanitan. And I'm just gonna go for a Dragon Claw and not the Earthquake. It's gonna go Dawn Fan. Ice Shard is incoming. I can't really do much, but what I'm gonna do is go into Darmanitan, and he didn't predict the Earthquake. Probably gonna stay in because this is low ladder, so yeah. And I'm just hitting him up with that Flare Blitz though. That Sheer Force Scarf 379 Flare Blitz though. And I'm gonna send in Galvantula here and set up a web. Oh fuck. That's not good. I do have Sucker Munch on Toxicroak, because that was a really stupid move on his part. But I'm glad I went for the Bug Buzz. It should be able to KO. If not, I'm switching to Toxic. Fuck. It didn't KO. Alright, he's probably going to try and play around Sucker Punch, so I'm going to Drain Punch. So I'm going to set up another Agility or something. Or switch. Either way, I'm just going. Oh man, he didn't do it. Alright. Well, Scarf Hydreigon beats Scarf Ampharos, so I'm just getting Dark Pulse. Bye bye. I should have done that before I sent Toxicroak. But Toxicroak, thankfully, is not much of a necessity this game. He's probably going to go into Honchkrow. Nothing can really take a switch on Honchkrow, so I'm just going to have to sack Haxorus, looks like. And then go into Darmanitan and Stone Edge. Darmanitan could actually clean up this game pretty nicely, so I think I'll just sack Haxorus. Yep. And I could probably KO with Flare Blitz, but wait, that thing is not Moxie? This is no Moxie? What the crap? I'm just gonna go for a Stone Edge and pray I don't miss. My hope ticket's. Damn, son. Alright, I'm just gonna sleep whatever comes in because I know he's not gonna. Gonna sleep out of the incoming Darmanitan. He's staying in, he's staying in. Alright, that's good for me because Life Orb, Leaf Storm, 2-hit KOs, probably. Well, no, he's physically defensive. There's the switch into Darmanitan, okay. Do I just want to sack Roserade now? Honestly, think going into Hydreigon and take the Flare Blitz or U-turn or whatever. Rock Slide, okay, he's probably predicting Darmanitan coming in. I'm gonna go for Focus Blast. Damn! I mean, that thing is a wall. Woke up. Oh man. Went for Ice Beam. I lost to Low Ladder. Because I sent in Toxicroak there. Alright, I gotta crit with Stone Edge. I'm gonna Sheer Force. I guess you can still get crits with Sheer Force. But that was just terrible. I don't know why I lost that game, and I don't know how I lost it, but I lost it. Oh, let's see here. This is a gay team. Oh, it's Team Rock. It's Team Rocket. Okay. That's 5 hits on using gay Team Rocket teams or whatever. So whatever he sends in next, I should probably I'm gonna get another UU game. Just to get some decent points. Now, let's see here. Crobat, alright, goodbye Crobat. Nice knowing you. He's probably gonna lead Ambipom, so I'm going to lead. What has Protect on this team? I know something has Protect. None has Protect? Alright, well, then I guess I'll just go with, no, Galvantula is critical. I cannot lose Galvantula. Guess she's going Hydreigon, Draco, and, Focus Blast. Sending in Arbok will not help. You're still going to die. Close to it. Aw, oh, man. I should have went for the Draco Meteor or whatever. Let's see. What's it want to go into? I can go into a lot of things here. So I'm just gonna set up screens. More rocks. Bug Buzz. He has nothing to take a Bug Buzz that outspeeds me. Nothing crucial anyways. Why'd you rapid spin? I didn't use anything. Alright, this guy's probably smart enough to know he's gonna die. He doesn't want to lose his spinner. So I'm gonna thunder. That was just the next level play right there. That was play. I doubt he can KO me, so I'm just gonna go for another thunder. Knock off. Alright, now I'm going to... Now he's probably going to go back into... Clay also. Yep. So I'm just going to web, and he has to stay in to get, Rapid Spin off, and I'm going to Bug Buzz. Oh, shoot! I have 90 seconds left on this one. Got so caught up in the game that I can actually... That I actually have a good battle with. Oh no, he went to his El Macho Machamp. Right, I'm just gonna thunder it and get some damage off. And what do I wanna go into? I think I wanna go into Hydreigon and get a Draco off because 80% of Scavalier can't take it. So Will Wisp coming here. Switching to Weezing. I mean, not Weezing. So I'm just gonna Draco here. Just gonna go into Claydol and take it. Alright. Alright, I feel you. Lose your Claydol. That's fine with me. This is actually a much better game than the last one. Alright, Hydreigon. Taking that Sludge Bomb. Get poisoned. Draco Meteor. Almost KO. Must be specially defensively while I mean Weezing. Alright, Draco Meteor. And Draco Meteor. Let's see, this thing incoming, that's not good. What's it want to go into? I can go into Haxorus, but I'm gonna have to sack some. And best thing I can sack is Toxicroak. Sucker Punch. Switch out because the Earthquake. And now I have Momentum once again because I can send in a Dragon. And just Drake Meteor again. And he has nothing to take it this time. And yeah. Drake Meteor. Die. I just saved my whole team from a sweep. Send him a champ. I'm going to send in Galvantula. I'm going to Thunder. Let's see what he got over here. Alright, go back to Machamp. I can go in Roserade. Don't really want to. Yeah, I want to. And do I want to get toxic spikes down or do I want to sleep? I'm gonna go for Leaf Storm actually. I'm glad I hit myself in confusion there, honestly. Sleep powder. No set of hazards. Activated his guts, dang it. Still lost. Oh, overcoat. That was a new play. Alright, let's see. Just go Winds of Hydreigon and Focus Blast. No, Dark Pulse, what am I thinking? And okay, with that, last thing we have here is the Vileplume, which I can easily beat. And let's see, what about over here? Alright, I need a Scarfer to take out the rest of his team. Because a Scarfer can take out the rest of his team, so yeah. Sludge Bomb takes me out. I'm going to go into Haxorus and just Dragon Claw my way out of this. I should have Outrage on here, really, but I don't know. Dragon Claw, oh, his Bull Punch, don't even matter. Just boom. And I'm going to. Alright, he sent out Stormy. Basically, this game is mine. You want Hydreigon? Dark Pulse. He's gonna go in Ambipom, actually. Nope. Well, I don't think Fake Out would have KO'd anyways, but, well, we'll see. Well, Technician. Well, he didn't go for it. Went for Knockoff. Knock off my Choice Scarf. Drake Meteor. Good game. That was actually a good game, unlike the last one. And let's see, what about this one? Sleep Powder miss. And hit the Dragon Claw. Effect Spore, which doesn't matter. I'll probably be doing more UU next. I'm out for now.